Oh, it was a hot one today, Carlene, as you warned us. I decided to take Denali for a walk at around 2 p.m., which probably wasn't the most intelligent thing to do.
It's okay. How did Denali take it?
It's pretty hot out there.
I had the shortest walk this morning and also again this afternoon with my dogs, Marcella. They were not into the heat. So we had a lot of hot temperatures that popped up all across the county. It was hot no matter where you are because we were talking about above average temperatures. Well, I'll take that back. It wasn't hot in Del Mar. So Del Mar, you got the mild side for today at 71 degrees, but everywhere else, we were feeling the heat. 80 degrees for downtown. Taking a look at those daytime highs for today, we're in the 90s for the inland valleys, 97 degrees for Valley Center, 94 for Ramona, the same high in Alpine, 92 El Cajon, 95 degrees for Escondido, 112 degrees in the desert, and some 80s for the mountains. So it was really hot out there today, all because of high pressure, but it's going to back off by tomorrow into the weekend. We have clouds that have returned, low clouds, as well as the development of some patchy dense fog overnight. That's what we're looking at as we go into tomorrow morning. 67 degrees for downtown, winds out of the south, and they're at 5 miles per hour. So hot today, cooler tomorrow, but still above average. Now, it's going to be hot still for the desert. Just keep that in mind. We still have a warning that's in play, and so we're going to feel the coolness, at least temperatures dropping a little bit west of the mountains before it becomes more widespread. As I mentioned, a shallow marine layer, so coastal low clouds, also some dense fog in spots for later on tonight, all the way through tomorrow morning because of high pressure, and then cooler with a chance for some light shower activity by Friday night. So that excessive heat warning is still going for one more day. That's until tomorrow night at 7 p.m. So cooler by Friday, but before we get to that point, daytime highs for the desert tomorrow between 106 and 112. So the desert will still be hot because the high pressure system is towards the east of us. And so those mountains are really making that effect because towards the west of the mountains, we have an area of low pressure. And as a result, that's going to get closer towards us, knocking temperatures down, still above average for tomorrow, about 5 to 10 degrees cooler. That low will get even closer towards us, and that becomes more widespread with the cooling as we approach the weekend. That low also getting closer towards us does mean that we'll have a reduction in our temperatures, as well as offering up a slight chance for some light shower activity. For the coast, we have a high risk of rip currents for tomorrow. Also, we have waves about 2 to 4 feet. And keep in mind that the UV index is now at the extreme level. So you have to be careful in those midday hours, slathering on that sunscreen, especially between the time frame of 10 a.m. to 4 p.m. So we are looking at a chance for a few light showers on Friday night into Saturday morning, much cooler by the weekend. I'm always looking forward to the weekend, but I'm definitely looking forward to the weekend because now we're talking being below average with temperatures, really comfortable out there. You're getting away from dangerous heat in the desert. You're back into the 80s by this weekend. Back to you, Marcella.
Yay. All right. Sounds great. Thanks so much, Carlene.